pussy.
Not mine, this bitch for us. The gang is what I trust.
Sub to strobe.
Cheeto.
So what I've heard, from what I've heard, the shirt and the curd, word. Yeah?
Are you Gen There's... Z?
Yeah.
Me and so Malin are millennial. No, I'm millennial.
No, you're not. Yeah, millennial was 1996. My brother was the last one.
Your brother was the last one ever?
Yeah. There actually is one. Take it.
Wait a damn minute.
Oh my god, I think I can definitely get up here.
Can you open that safe next to you and see if there's a flash drive?
I'll open it. I have really good luck. There may have been absolutely nothing in it.
Oh my god, bro. Oh my fucking god. Dude, my blanket was caught underneath my fucking
under your chair.
Wheel of my chair.
That happens to me like
dude,
every day. If I ever just get like mad out of nowhere, it's because I'm trying to move and I can't. I'm stuck.
Dude, I had to use all my fucking might.
I'm so happy right now knowing someone else struggles with that feeling.
I can't breathe.
I can't fly.
Move.
There were two of them, by the way.
Was there?
There was two
they
of them,
just
and
listened
they
to
sat
it.
There.
They just listened to
They listened to me say move, sat there, and what the fuck? Yeah. I can't breathe.
What the fuck just happened?
Let's start by having a quick look at the external anatomy of the earthworm.
Down and raid concept works in the hideout for just about everything.
Stop!
I hate it here. I want to come home. Everybody's so mean, and there's this one guy who follows me around and calls me fat.
Here you go.
You bro? You there yet?
What's your problem? Look at how fucking hard I look.
You do look pretty hard.
We are here studying the player scavenger out in the wilderness. Very elusive beast here. Very, very elusive.
What's up?
Got to be very careful when we are approaching the beast.
So lost.
Why are you coming, man? I ain't doing nothing.
Oh my! Who in the fuck?
No, I didn't.
I'll try and get all of Punisher done.
Can I leave now?
Take me away. I'll seek the pain.
Let's go, dude.
Take me away. Good.
I wanna loot up. You know?
Oh my god, dude.
Go to the Cobain POV. You're not looking at me.
Oh. Malin and I had a huge fight right here once. And I killed every single one, including Malin.
I just solo-queued the champ on Siege. Nice.
Nice, dude.
Nice.
What the fuck do you want me to do? Fuck yeah! Whoa! I don't know what it is, but I always think that whenever I open up my game, I'll have a different task.
Yeah,
that I'll,
like, me too.
Like, I think something's gonna change.
Oh, dude, no, I never knew this was here, dude. Oh my god.
Oh, no way! Oh, wait, actually, I might be able to
a
do
a whole
nother
task
on.
Line that I never knew was in the game.
I can eliminate scavs all over the Tarkov territory.
I'm just asking
you
to make sure.
You can't put my head up.
Y tier? Why can't you?
I'm in low in my
head. Oh, hold on. Talk life. They can't do it like this, like me. They don't copy this.